Welcome to GYS. How are you? I hope you are doing good. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that are prelims oriented as well as mains oriented. So currently we have six series that are prelims oriented that focus on your MCQs part, and also we have one main series that focuses on your on the part of your mains syllabus. So in this series, in this video, we will basically talk about this main series. So friends, basically what we do in this series, we daily give you three questions and you have to write the answers of them, and you have to send it you have to send them to us for evaluation. And what we do, we provide you the evaluation thing. So what is friends most important thing is that the questions are available on most of the platforms, but the evaluation is not done. And if it is done, then the charges for them for those evaluations are quite higher, which are unaffordable for the normal sections of aspirants. So for that purpose we have started an initiative in which we will be just charging nominal charges, minimum charges, and we will be evaluating your answers, and we will give you daily three answered questions based on current topic and one based on static topic, and we will evaluate those answers and will give you feedback, and also will give you relevant material relating to that question. So for example, if certain day you doesn't know the answer of a particular question, then you will get the reference material also of each question. So the reference materials will be sent to you in a compilation format in the PDF format on Sundays of all the tests that have taken place in a week. So you will be getting the compilation on Sundays, that is a compilation of 18 questions, because three questions each are covered every day from Monday to Saturday. So let's see what are the questions of today. The questions of today are: the recent controversy in CBI raises important questions of accountability, transparency, natural justice, due process, and separation of powers in the governing of Indian public institutions. Comment. So friends, you might have heard about the controversy of CBI, and now the question has come before you and you have to write on it that it raises important questions of all these things. So you have to comment on this question. So you have to comment in 250 words, and the marks allotted for this are 15. So second is: fake news in modern era are an undesired byproduct of smart technology, which have the potential to threaten the human civilization from different dimensions. What are these threats, and suggest some steps to tackle them? So friends, you might have also heard about the fake news that have become quite popular these days. So they are shared via electronic media without any check. So people believe them real, and they are just shared, and nothing is thought about the different aspects of it, in which it could harm the social fabric of the society and other things also. So I will not explain here what are these dimensions basically. So you have to tell that what are these threats, and you have to also suggest some steps to tackle them. So you have to write the answer in 250 words, and the marks allotted are 15 marks. Next question is third question here. The third question is based on static part, and it is: discuss Rabindranath Tagore's view of education and compare with the Gandhiji's view. So friends, here is it is mistake. Compare these views with Gandhiji's views. So question is, you have to write about the Rabindranath Tagore's view of education, and also you have to compare these views with the views of Gandhiji about education. So you have to do this in 150 words, and the marks allotted are 10 marks. So these are the questions of today. So for the students who are seeing the video for the first time, let me explain to you what this initiative is all about, this main series videos is all about. So friends, basically it is an initiative that covers your daily three questions, and two questions are current oriented and one question is static oriented. So how it works, basically we give you three questions, and they are of UPSC mains level, and you have to write the answers of them, and you have to send them to us on our number, WhatsApp number, that is given on your screen in second point, that is 8968426481. So friends, as I have told you earlier, that the major issue is of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but how to get the value feedback. Because when you write the questions on when you write the answers on those platforms, you get the feedback, but the feedback is from the novice students only, who are in the preparation from just 2 or 3 months or 6 months. So though they don't have the expert opinion, so they don't know much about these issues. So in that case, it becomes important for you people to get an expert opinion on these questions, because then only you will be able to improve yourself, because you will get an idea that where are you lacking and where you have to improve yourself. So in this case, we will solve this issue of you people of evaluation. So we will evaluate your answer and will provide you feedback and review, including giving, when we will give you tips to improve your answer writing skills, as well as we will give you points to add. So this, friends, this is all about our initiative. And also, friends, a compilation of friends reference material relating to each question is sent to you on your WhatsApp number on Sunday. So basically, friends, when you will give the answers. So some students say that we don't know the answer of this question, so we don't know what to write about in this question because we haven't read much about this. So in that case, what we will be doing, we will be providing you reference material on Sundays. So you will get reference material of 18 questions, all 18 questions on Sundays. And also, friends, let me tell you that on Sundays we will be conducting one revision based test of 10 questions from in which 6 questions will be from static, 6 questions from will be from current part, and 4 questions will be from static part. So this is the approach that we have adopted. So you can join this initiative. So friends, for the purpose of our motivation, we have kept the fee structure for this initiative, as we are putting in lot of efforts for this. So there is a minimum fee structure, that is if you want to subscribe to this initiative, you have to pay ₹1,000 per month. That is, if you want to join it for a single month, then you have to pay an amount of ₹1,000. And you can write the answers, and then you can send us for evaluation, and we will evaluate your answers, and this we will do for 1 month. But in case you want this for whole January to April, then the charges are 3,200. So a discount of ₹800 for the complete package is available for you people. Otherwise, on monthly basis, it becomes 4,000. But in case you get a complete package, then we people offer you a discount of 800. And also, from January to March, that is 2019, for 3 months, we are giving you people a discount of ₹300. That is, all these things are available to you in just 2,700. So it is your choice to choose which type of package, and then accordingly you can choose, and you can WhatsApp us at this number, that is 8968426481, to subscribe to our initiative. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you liked it, please like it. If you like the questions, please share it with your friends. And please, friends, do subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications of the updates that we do on our YouTube platform relating to the UPSC CSE 2019. So thank you, friends. Thank you very much.